guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you are new. Thanks for clicking on this video. And in this video, I got a reborn haul for you guys. Guys, before I show you the stuff, I just want to tell you guys that I'm not bragging in any way. So, yeah, I'm very thankful for everything I got. So, yeah. Okay, so my mom went to another state and she got me a couple of things for Dylan. And I'm like, I was so excited. So, I'm gonna start with, like, the smallest and cutest thing. Not cutest, because everything's cute, but, like, the smallest, tiniest, and, like, it's super cute. So, yeah. So, there are these tiny Jensen's baby, let's see. This one says, head to toe, extra moisturizer, okay. So, this is baby wash. So, that's that. So, head to toe baby wash. And then this is head to toe baby. Okay, so this is baby cream. So yeah, they're just like these tiny little Jensen's baby bottles, and they're like super duper cute. Those are in the back over there. So, yeah. Next, I got like baby basic, and that is wipes. So I got like the thin little wipes bags, and they're Pampers. So I'm excited to use those. Yeah. Then I got these like. Orange spoon for the feedings, so, yeah. And I got these, like little pacifier with, like, a little stuffed animal. I don't remember its name, but it's, like, this really cute pacifier. And, let's see, it doesn't say, so I can't tell you what's the name of these, but it's really cute, and this will, like, definitely be his bedtime pacifier, so, yeah. So next I got two bottles. So the first one is this like from Pigeon, and it's just this like clear one. So I'm gonna open this. Alright, there we go. Whoa, okay. Alright. And looks like I'm gonna have to do an updated bottle collection. What in the world? Alright, there we go. Then just flew across the air. Okay, what is this? What is this supposed to be? There's the little nipple thing. Okay. Ooh, okay. And there still has, like, paper. Like, no one cares about instructions, okay? Like, okay. So, oh, here it is. What? There's two. All right. That, what is this for? Man, you guys know I have zero experience in this. All right. So, you apparently put this thing over here that has, like, a heart. It's, like, this thing. I have no clue. So, you know, I'm doing something wrong. So, then it came with this bottle stopper. Like, it looks like I'm not going to have to seal it. So, that's good. That's always good. Oh, look at it. So, here's the bottle stopper. Alright. How do you close this? Oh, you can only close it without the bottle stopper. Yeah, alright, so this is this really cute Pigeon bottle. And where is the cap? Alright, oh, dropped it. Alright, it's right here. So it's really cute. So, yeah. Next, I got this. Forget about that, guys. Okay, next, I got this MAM bottle. And I've always wanted one of these MAM bottles. So, I'm really excited. Where do you open this? Oh, here? No, it's not. Goodness. Probably gonna need scissors. Got the handy scissors. And I'm now just gonna cut the bag, or at least try to. Alright, there we go. So, alright, here it is. It's so cute. And it has like this little like it says MAM, and then it got these it got like this little teddy bear. Oh, that is so cute. Oh my goodness. Is this like super? Oh my god, it's what? It's so cute. Again, instructions. Oh, what is this for? I know you guys are probably like, oh my goodness. What is, guys, what is this supposed to be for? Guys, I don't have a real baby, so I'm lost. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, I just lost the other bottle stopper. Great. Where is it? Man. Alright, so Oh, here it is. Maybe it'll work with this one. Let's see. Forget about it, guys. But, like, it's so cute, and it's not even focused. Oh, my goodness. It's so cute. Oh, my goodness. Where is the cap? Okay. There you go, guys. It's really cute. Put that over there. Next, I got an outfit. So, it's this really cute polar bear outfit. So, it came with this. It's a 0 to 3 months, so maybe a little big, but that's okay. Okay, so it came with this little bib that is totally gonna fit him. Why can't we move your little, like, stuffed animal to the side? So, that's that. Then it came with this long sleeve onesie, and it just got, like, a bunch of stars, like, gray and blue ones. So that's that. It's really cute. And, guys, the pants have, like, this silver star, and then they're just, like, plain gray. And these are really cute. Everything is, like, really cute. So, thank you, Mom. Big shout out to you if you're watching. Because, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're not. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.